As you know, this press conference is being held to announce the National Film Awards for 2013. I have also the privilege to welcome the jury chairpersons here. There are three juries. The chairman of the jury on feature films, Shri Saeed Akhtar Mirza, is here. Shri Ashok Viswanathan, who is the chairman of the section on non-feature films, he couldn't come. He is being represented by Ms. Reena Mohan. And the third section on best writing on cinema, its chairman, Shri Sharad Dutt, is also here. And my colleague, the director of film festivals, Shri Rajiv Jain, is also on the dais. So the sequence of events will be, there will be an overview given by Shri Rajiv Jain, followed by the jury members announcing the awards. And after that, we will also distribute the release to you, and then the floor will be open for questions and answers. So may I request Shri Sharad Dutt to kindly announce the winners of the National Film Awards in the section. Okay, sorry, okay. Yeah, Mr. Rajiv Jain to give the overview. After that, Mr. Sharad Dutt.
Friends, it's my pleasure to present an overview of the 61st National Awards. The process began on 23rd January with the announcement of call for entries. This year we received a record number of entries with a total of 553 as compared to 507 entries last year, which is an increase of about 9%. In the feature film section, we received 310 entries in 22 languages as compared to 262 last year. So this was an increase of about 18%. In the non-feature section, we received 169 entries, and in the best writing on cinema section, 74 entries. We followed the rigorous jury screening guidelines as laid down in the regulations. And I wish to mention that for feature films, the two-tier jury process was completed in 45 days, beginning 3rd March. And it has concluded today. This was also the largest duration for the feature film jury process in the National Awards. Now I request Shri Sharad Dutt ji, Chairman, Best Writing on Cinema Jury, to please announce the award for best writing.
Friends, as Mr. Jain mentioned, that there was a 9% increase in the feature films and number of documentaries entries were also increased since last year. Similarly, this time, the best book on Indian cinema and best critic award, there were 74 entries. And large number of books were focused on 100 years of Indian cinema because the last year was a centenary year of Indian film industry. While going through all these books, we found that besides on Indian cinema, 100 years of Indian cinema, there were books which were on personality based. You know, they were either the first feature filmmaker of Odia, first feature Samia filmmaker. And surprisingly, there was a book in Malayalam on Guru Dutt and his cinema. But those books were too very sketchy and all that. Lekin the award which is given to the best book for 2013 is a Telugu book, Cinema Ga Cinema, which means cinema as cinema, written by Shri Nand Gopal, who is an 80-year-old veteran journalist, and he took almost 10 years to write this book. This book covers the entire range of Indian cinema and several aspects of the film industry which are hardly touched: costumes, makeup, sound, camera, and plus history of entire Indian cinema, regional languages, all that. It's a reference book, coffee table book, and I think the meticulous research which he has done for this, he rightly deserved this award. And the Best for Film Critic Award goes to Ms. Alka Sahni. She wrote large number of articles on various aspects of personalities of digital cinema. All those aspects she touched. There was an article on Ritvik Ghatak, which is an insight, you know. Similarly, there was an article on young producer who finances a Punjabi girl, you know. So there was large number of entries in the best film cinema critic also. But Alka's range was keeping in mind, she rightly deserved so. So the award for this goes to Alka Sahni, journalist. Thank you. Now I request Ms. Reena Mohan to take over.
Thank you. Good evening and thank you for being here. It is my privilege to announce the 61st National Film Awards 2013 in the non-feature category. The jury comprised 7 members, some of whom are here: Ramesh Asher, Sandeep Marwa, Bishnudev Haldar, Umesh Agarwal, Manjunathan, Reena Mohan, and was headed by Ashok Vishwanathan, a reputed filmmaker with 9 features and several shorts to his credit. His films have received several national and international awards. Unfortunately, Ashok is not here today because of some very urgent work back home. We worked from the 4th till the 16th of April, and the screenings were punctuated by intense discussion and debate. Many films were screened twice to help us arrive at an informed and unanimous decision. Some were screened 3 or 4 times. I'm happy to say that we were allowed to function completely independently without any pressure from any quarter. We were looking for films made with passion, with insight and integrity. The emphasis was on authenticity, social relevance, creativity and cinematic excellence. We would like to thank the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and the Directorate of Film Festivals for their support to us, thereby enabling the jury to work in the most professional manner. And now for the awards. There are 4 special mentions to the following directors: Shweta Ghosh for Act Sex, Kavita Behel and Nandan Saxena for Candles in the Wind, Madon M. Ashwin for Dharmam, Rajdeep Paul and Sarmishta Maiti for At the Crossroads, Nandan Bagchi, Life and Living. The best narration and voiceover goes to Lipika Singh Darai for Kanki O Sapo. The award for best music direction goes to Anurag Saikya for Yugadrasht. Best editing award to Arjun Gauri Sarya for Gulabi Gang. Best audiography to Gautam Nair for Chidiya Ur. Best cinematography to the cameraman Kavin Jagtiani for Mandrake Mandrake, and to the lab Reliance Media Works. The best film on family values, the award goes to producer Baishakhi Banerjee and Deepak Gowde, director Deepak Gowde for Hero Party. Best short fiction film, Mandrake Mandrake, produced by Film and Television Institute of India, directed by Ruchir Arun. The best investigative film, the award for the best investigative film goes to Katia Baz, producer Globalistan Films Private Limited, directed by Deepti Kakkar and Fahad Mustafa. The best educational film goes to The Quantum Indians, producer PSBT, Public Service Broadcasting Trust, director Raja Chaudhary. Best film on social issues, Gulabi Gang, producer Raintree Films, Piraya Films as Final Cut for Real Apps, directed by Nishtha Jain. Best environment film, including Agriculture, Foresting Life, producer A Media for Social Impact, directed by Aarti Srivastav. The best promotional film is shared between 2 films, Chasing the Rainbow, producer Edu Media India, director Charu Shri Roy, and Kush, produced by Red Carpet Moving Pictures Limited, directed by Shubhashish Bhutiani. Best science and technology film, The Pad Piper, produced and directed by Akanksha Sood Singh. The best arts and cultural film is also shared between The Lost Behrupia, producer Holy Bull Entertainment, and director Shriram Dalton, and O Friend, This Waiting, producer Justin McCarthy, director Sandhya Kumar and Justin McCarthy. Best biographical, historical reconstruction, The Last Adieu, producer Films Division, director Shabnam Sukhdev. Best debut film of a director, Kanyaka, producer, SRFTI, Satyajit Ray Film and Television Institute, Kolkata, director Christo Tommy. Special jury award is shared by two directors, Girish Kasravalli for Anantamurthy, not a biography but a hypothesis, and Satyanshu Singh and Devanshu Singh for Tamash. The best direction award goes to Chidiya Ood, director Pranjal Dua. Best non-feature film goes to Kamal Swaroop for Rangbhumi. The producer is Films Division.
Saeed. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I must introduce my jury members. Some of them are here, the others have left last night and some this morning. We had Mr. M.S. Sathyu as part of the jury. We had Mr. Neeraj Mahapatra, we had Manju Bora, we had Mr. Reddy, we had Mr. Utpadandu Chakravarti, and we had the famous musician, Mr. Bhajan Supuri. And we also had Mr. Thankar Bachchan from Tamil Nadu, and Mr. Chitrarth, and is that it? And myself, and I include myself. And I think what we did was, because before we came to down to our final selection, before that, there were these previous sub-panels which did a kind of paring down of the film so that our job would be far easier. But I must confess that we had a total of 85 films to view and review and talk about and discuss and debate. And I must confess that it was an incredibly exhausting job, because there were all kinds of views, all kinds of opinions, and most importantly, that what we were trying to get at is that if you have a film that has a kind of value, it has to have a cinematic content along with cinematic value along with content. And that to us was imperative. So finally, we've come down to the award that we've all decided collectively and unanimously. And therefore, I must confess that it's been a fairly exhausting experience, but also a fairly enriching one. And I must thank the Director of Film Festivals for actually allowing us complete freedom in the way we conducted our jury sessions, and also complete non-interference in our work, and with also an incredible amount of hospitality. And I must thank the staff members of the DFF and the kind of effort they put in to make our stay comfortable. I will begin with the awards now, and begin with awards in languages other than the specified in Schedule 8 of the Constitution. One, the best English film was The Coffin Maker, produced by Sri Narayan Studio and directed by Veena Bakshi. It got the award for the best national film. The best Khasi film was a film called R.I., which I think stands for Rigorous Imprisonment. It is produced by Kurba Films and directed by Pradeep Kurba. And the best Sher Dukpen film, which is the language in spoken Arunachal Pradesh, it is a film called Crossing Bridges, produced by TNT Films Production and directed by Sangye Dorji Thongdok. Now we come to the awards in the languages specified in the Schedule 8 of the Constitution. Can you all hear me?
Yes.
The best Telugu film, produced by Sun Tech Production and directed by Rajesh Tuchriva, is that how it's pronounced? Tuchriva. It's Na Bangaru Talli. The best Tamil film, produced by JSK Film Corporation and directed by Ram, is Thanga Meengal. The best Marathi film is Aajcha Divas Maazha. It's produced by White Swan Productions and directed by Chandrakant Kulkarni. The best Malayalam film goes to North 24 Kadham, produced by Surya Sene Arts and directed by Anil Radhakrishnan Menon. The Best Konkani Film, which is produced by Sharwani Productions and directed by Lakshmikant Shedgaonkar, is Baga Beach. The Best Kannad Film, produced by Basan Productions and directed by P. Sheshadri, is called December 1. The Best Hindi Film is Jolly LLB, produced by Foxtrot Studios and directed by Subhash Kapoor. Best Bengali Film, Bakita Byakti Gato, produced by Tripod Entertainment and directed by Pradipto Bhattacharya. The Best Assamese Film is Ajayo, produced by Shevan Arts and directed by Janu Barua. And now the individual awards. We begin with special jury mentions. The jury would also like to make a special mention of Anjali Patil, actress of the Telugu film Na Bangaru Talli, and child artist Sanjana Rai, and child actress Gauri Gadgil for the Marathi film Yellow. The best special effects film goes to the Hindi film called Jal, which is produced by Intermezzo Studios and Alien Sense Films. Special jury award is being given to two films, Yellow in Marathi, which is produced by Viva in N and directed by Mahesh Limaye, and Miss Lovely, produced by Future East Films and directed by Ashim Ahluwalia. The best lyrics goes to the Tamil film Thanga Mingal, and it's Na Muthukumar for the lyric Ananda Yazhai. Best music direction songs goes to the Bengali film Jateshwar, and the singer is Kabir Suman. The background score goes to Na Bangaru Talli, Telugu, Shantanu Moitra. Best choreography goes to the film called Bhag Milka Bhag, and the choreographer's name is Ganesh Acharya for the Maston Ka Jhund. That's the song. Best makeup artist goes to the Bengali film Jateshwar, and it's the name of the makeup artist is Vikram Gaikwad for the makeup of the actor Prasenjit. Best production design goes to Miss Lovely in Hindi, and it goes to three people. All right, Ashim Ahluwalia, Tapshir Zuchi, and Parichit Paralkar. Best costume design goes to Jateshwar in Bengali, to Sabarni Das. Best editing goes to the Tamil film Valinam, V.J. Sabu Joseph. Best audiography, location sound goes to Madras Cafe in Hindi and Nihar Ranjan Samal. Best sound design goes to Madras Cafe in Hindi, Bishwadeep Chatterjee. Re-recording, the final re-recording track goes to Suvapanam in Malayalam by D. Yuvraj. Best screenplay original goes to P. Sheshadri for the Kannada film December 1. Screenplay adapted goes to Panchakshari for the film Kannada film Prakruti. Best dialogue goes to Sumitra Bhave for the Marathi film Astu. Best cinematography goes to Rajiv Rai for the Hindi film called Liar's Dice. Best female playback singer goes to Bela Shende for the song Khura Khura in Tuya Dharma Koncha, which is in Marathi. Sorry? All right, I apologize. I needed to be reminded a little earlier if I was doing this. But I can assure you, you'll get a list, but I will definitely go slower now. Best female singer. Yes, it's a best female singer. Playback singer goes to Bela Shinde for the song Khora Khora in a film, Marathi film called Tuja Dharma Koncha. Best male playback singer goes to Rupankar for the song Ek Tumi Kemon Tumi for the Bengali film Jatishwar. Best child artist, it's split two ways, to the Marathi film called Fandri, and the actor, young boy's name is Somnath Avghade, and the award has also been given to two children in the Tamil film Thangamingal. And the names are Somnath. Given to two children. Best supporting actress is also being shared by two actresses. It's the Marathi film called Astu, and the actress's name is Amruta Subhash. And to the English film called Ship of Theseus, and there's a young Egyptian. There's a young actress called Aida El Kashef. So they share the Best Supporting Actress Award. Best Supporting Actor goes to Saurabh Shukla in Jali LLB. Now we come to the Best Actress. Am I going too fast?
Yes.
All right. Best Supporting Actress. Actor, sorry, Jali LLB, Saurabh Shukla. Best Actress, the Hindi film called Liar's Dice, Geetanjali Thapa. Best Actor has been shared by two actors. One is for the Hindi film called Shahid, and the actor's name is Rajkumar, and Periyari Ya Thavar. It's a Malayalam film, and the actor's name is Suraj Venjara Mudu. You want me to spell it? Best Actor is shared two ways for the Hindi film Shahid, and the actor's name is Rajkumar. And Periyari Ya Thavar, a Malayalam film, Suraj Venjara Mudu, Malayalam. The Best Direction Award goes to the Hindi film Shahid, directed by Hansal Mehta. For the Best Direction Award, Shahid. And now the major awards for films. Best Children's Film, produced by Children's Film Society of India, directed by Batul Mukhtiar. A film in Hindi called Kafal. Best Film on Environment, Conservation, Preservation, produced by Ambalakara Global Films, directed by Dr. Biju, Periyari Ya Thavar in Malayalam. Best Film on Social Issues, Tujhya Dharma Koncha in Marathi. Tujhya Dharma Koncha in Marathi, produced by Indian Magic Eye Motion Pictures and directed by Satish Manwar. The Nargis Dutt Award for Best Feature Film on National Integration goes to Thalai Muraigal in Tamil, produced by Company Productions and directed by Balu Mahindra. Best Popular Film Providing Wholesome Entertainment goes to Bhag Milka Bhag in Hindi, produced by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures, Rump Pictures, and directed by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra. Best Popular Film Providing Wholesome Entertainment. The Indira Gandhi Award for Best Debut Film of a Director goes to the Marathi film called Fandri, produced by Navalkha Arts and Holy Basil Kamba and directed by Nagraj Manjule. The Best Feature Film Award goes to The Ship of Theseus, English and Hindi, produced by Recycle Wala Films and directed by Anand Gandhi. The Best Feature Film, Ship of Theseus,